Northfield Library was opened in 1906 with money donated by Andrew Carnegie and land provided by the Cadbury family. During the night of 12th of February 1914, the library is burnt to the ground. Suspicion fell on local suffragettes. A paper found on the railings to the rear of the library proclaimed, "Give women the vote." Together with a brown paper parcel containing a book by Christabel Pankhurst, on which was written, "To start your new library."